Here we are driving north on I-75 through Dayton.